I love veggie juice, and today I'm going to share with you my most favorite ingredients and veggie juice. I use a bowl of beets, put it in my Vitamix, a bowl of carrots, strawberries, a bowl of it, blueberries, and those were blackberries and blueberries, and some kale. So actually it's a veggie slash fruit juice. And then I put some water, probably around 1.5 cups of water. And then I blend it all together. And it's ready. It's ready to be poured. So just pour it in a big, large cup. It's not going to taste amazing. It actually tastes awful. But it is good for you. So cheers and drink up. Actually, this one's not bad. Oh, there's a little piece of that's good for you. That's all that matters. Well, at least it's good for me.